And we heard over and over from the nurses who were here that we're at a critical moment. Really, we're in ICU with the moment of where our percentages are. And I can't believe that we can't pass this bill. I'm a brother of a nurse of 35 years, and I'm an uncle of a nurse of 2 years who have told me the hell they've been through for the last 22 months. These people need the help, and we as legislators need to give them the help they need. They are our frontline people. We need to give them what they're asking for. And we have the opportunity, and when a majority of the House wants this, why haven't we run this bill? It's time. It's time that we run the bill. My son had a procedure done a few years ago with CHOP, and I remember it was 2-1, that the nurse was in the room every second that he needed them. I remember when my wife was ill and critical, the nurse was 1-1. And these nurses gave you the time and energy. The doctors can't be there all the time, but the nurses are. And when we're hearing some nurses, and I've heard from even my sister and my niece, 15-1, 10-1. They can't give you the care they want to give, and we're burning them out. What happens when we don't have nurses anymore because we burnt them out? What happens when you show up to a hospital and there's no one there to help you? We need to take care of our healthcare workers, and the pandemic has showed us what the major issues in healthcare are. The time is now. It's not tomorrow. It's not 2 weeks from now. It was really yesterday, but we need to do it today.